You're not in the no pants club? Is that what you're trying to tell?
Just I am. I'm just decided today to go with pants, but whatever.
Sunday, you know.
Sunday. Wear your pants. It's a casual up day instead of the no pants.
Boots and pants. Boots and pants.
Underwear?
Underwear.
Under there? Underwear?
I just made you say underwear. What was the name of that song that they did?
The bare naked ladies.
Yeah,
I just made you say underwear.
I don't think it sounded that smooth when they did it, but yeah.
Yeah, that guy's voice is pretty cool.
I do like the song, but I don't think it was like smooth. I think it was more of like, wasn't his more like a humorous kind of funny song?
Yeah.
And a little fast, but not quite too fast.
A little
beat to it.
A little Weird Al-ish is what I was going to say.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think so. Maybe he might be summoning that essence of him a little bit.
Oh. Yeah. Where are you going?
I was trying to avoid that hole. Apparently we're okay.
Yeah, so far so good. So if you get up there, you're just looking for some pants, pretty much, right? Because your pants are ugly as hell if they rot.
I'm just going for fun.
Spectatorship?
Yeah, but I mean, if you know something drops and it's just gonna rot, I'd definitely be like, "Hey guys, you mind?" I mean,
oh no, if you don't spend the DKP, they gotta rot.
Well, that's fine too. That's fine too. I don't mind. I mean, I'm in the guild. I'm just not playing the right guy.
A liar's bitter. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I just don't think that's right.
I understand it. Trust me, I understand it.
They would rather let an item rot.
The kittens do DKP? Because they were kind of the ones.
Kittens don't do DKP at all.
They do or don't. I think so.
I think they just all got so overwhelmed with rules and stuff, man, they couldn't keep a handle on it. You know, all three guilds together is what happened there, man. Because I don't think one of them separately are any bad people. You know what I mean?
No, I think they were.
All three of them juggling was like too much. You know what I mean? Trying to keep all three in line and all three following the rules, and you know, I think it was too hard on them.
Yeah, I think they were trying to go down like different paths as well. TeamSpeak, there we go. I think I tried TeamSpeak before and I couldn't get it to work.
I couldn't either.
Their passwords,
we had a vent, we got to work, but Blackheart Pirates doesn't use vent anymore.
Oh, they don't? What do they use? I mean, you don't have to tell me what the passwords are or anything, but
yeah,
what do they use?
It's
Discord or
Discord, that's it.
Discord's the only one I have trouble with still, man. And I can hear, but
seems
I can't
like
talk.
I get an invite every time.
Oh, I can hear, but
otherwise
I can't talk.
I can't get any sound out of it.
And Tara said something about opening it up as administrator or something like that in order to get it to work right. And
that's a good,
I kind of know what that. I kind of know how that is, but I really don't want it to mess with EverQuest. Like, if that changes how I'm running EverQuest, you know what I mean? So
No. You can go in, right-click, go down to Properties.
Yeah, that's what you told me to do.
And have it run as administrator. Like, say, click. You can even make it go backwards. Make instead of, what are you running, Windows 10 now?
Yeah. But she told me it crashes for EverQuest when she does it.
Windows 7.
I wish she had mentioned that because we were just about to port up and now my EverQuest is frozen. So, yeah.
I didn't suggest it, dude. That's why I said I don't do it.
You're with me, by the way. I can't see you.
Yeah, I'm right beside you, dude.
I can hear important.
Yeah. I can see you on the wizard's bar.
Yeah, it's completely frozen on my side.
That's fun.
No, I'm coming up.
Hopefully they didn't leave you behind.
I haven't exited out. I think they did take me with them, but now I got to exit out of the game and hopefully be able to come back in. And yeah, it's going
to
be
Well, I mean, I was too scared to do it because I was afraid my EverQuest would never work again. I don't like making changes to things that mess with my EverQuest. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I just wish I had known that it could have locked it up because then I would have waited. If you guys have a chance while you're running, maybe you can send my guy a whole bunch of messages, boot him off the server.
No, Demiro. The guy Nile619 says with Discord your mic is muted by default, so you have to click it off. Dude, my mic is always unmuted, and I set up push to talk, and I cannot push to talk unless I tab over out of the game and push to talk. And even then, it sometimes doesn't work. So,
yeah, this is TeamSpeak that we're talking about on this one. But
we were talking about Discord at the time.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't even talking about TeamSpeak, dude. I was talking about Discord to run it as administrator. I never have to run TeamSpeak differently than what it already runs. I just log in. I think you're out, dude.
Not yet. Well, I mean, it's because I'm probably zoning. Zoning in.
Yeah, I was talking about. I was talking about Discord.
Yeah, something about TeamSpeak and Discord doesn't work on the. I can't hear them talk. Is the thing, which is weird, because I should be able to. The only thing I could think of is I have a dedicated sound card, and then I have the default sound card that came into my computer. Then I have another that you plug your mic into, so maybe it's wanting like the speaker to come out one of those and not out of where. I just haven't messed with it enough to even know. No idea.
Are you moving your character around into groups inside the channel? You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about?
I tried that. Oh, fuck. I'm still at West Commons.
Now that sucks ass, sir.
Yep, I'm out of the raid. So, no Planet Hate, guys. Sorry, I do apologize, but we went Link Dead at the wrong time and missed the teleport up. So, that's going to be a thing.
Yeah,
because I was fussing with TeamSpeak. Now I want to wipe my butt with it.
They might come back and get you, dude.
Nah, not gonna happen. Oh, here they are.
Did they wait for you? Now that's pretty awesome.
That is pretty awesome.
Dude's like double duty on you.
I was already thinking they took off because, like, you know, yeah. who wouldn't? They're late for the raid already, and.
I don't want to say anything, but you are a cleric, dude. Clerics are important. You know, not that other classes aren't, but clerics are important.
Okay, let's see. Connect to server address.
Yeah, well, my thing with Discord is I can hear everything. So I can follow raid directions. I can hear when they ask me stuff, but I cannot talk. And I don't know if it's just the one I use with my guild. Because Cypher Deck made one for his guild, and we never had any trouble at all with his. I didn't have to tab over. I still had push to talk. I could hear him. I could talk to him. And then when I use this other one, my push to talk does not work unless I tab over to the discard screen. And I probably just need to set it up different, like I was talking about, run it in administrator or download the app instead of the web page or something like that. I don't know, but I haven't messed with it. Because it's a giant pain in the ass. Where are we going, Larry? Are we raiding around the whole zone yet?
It's at the other end, but it's kind of longer because we're following the wall.
Oh, I got Tiger Raptors.
If we could run through the thing, but we'd be attacked by everything.
Yeah. Default microphone is set incorrectly. Well, the only problem with that is why would it work when I was on the page but not in the game? You know what I'm saying? Like, when I tab over, the microphone works fine. When I tab back to the game, it doesn't. Unless that's a default of the microphone. That doesn't sound like a microphone problem, though. Sounds like a setup problem.
It could be a setting, because I know Windows 10 likes to reset my audio file every time there's a new update. I don't know why.
Man.
Set to the USB default.
When I told Terry, I said, that's probably the reason I don't raid as much, because it's freaking frustrating and I don't want to dick with it. You know what I mean? Like, I don't like things that are hard to mess with. Yeah, good job, dude. I don't like things that are hard to mess with. You just work here. So did you get up there, AC? Because you're still at the ring.
I'm waiting for, I guess, the porting guy. So I thought this other guy was the port guy, but he's not.
Oh, okay. Is Yato still with you? Because I can't tell.
Yeah, he's right here. He is.
All
right,
so they didn't leave without you.
Which is amazing.
Yeah. Well, they might have had to run the neck for a stone, dude.
He picked one up already.
Oh, okay.
So I tried his... that didn't work. It won't let me in.
I'd have to log on my warrior to tell you the info. You have to make sure you use capitals in the right spot, bud. You know what I mean?
Might want to redo your invisibility.
All right. Do you need anything, or are you good here?
I think I'm good. Let me go around here and check just to make sure.
All right. Oh, you got to do caps in the right place?
Yeah, if it's a capital V, you need a capital V. You know what I'm saying? Make sure that lines up too.
Find the right key.
Nope. Failed to resolve host name.
It's very. Where'd you go, Ler?
I'm right here.
Oh, okay. Are you going to invis? Because I need to put CNVIS on me if you are.
No.
Okay.
I'm going to walk in. This mob over here is dubious.
Yeah.
I'm dubious to it, but.
Oh, I have Walking Dead. I have Dead Man Float. I'm good.
I'll go slow.
You're fine.
Yeah, I capitalized the password and didn't do jack. I think it's having a problem with the host name, to be honest.
That could be, man.
I remember my way there.
The numbers have got to be right. Like the little semicolons or whatever they use, I forget exactly off the top of my head, but they got to be right. And the capital letters got to be right. You know what I mean? All the spacing, everything's got to be exact. Or it won't work. Doobie, doobie, doo.
Dubious.
Mm-hmm. Ah, here we go. We're good. Yeah,
I haven't been this far in since I got my new faction, so I'm just...
Hold on, I'm not close to the thing yet, because I can't... I've got to click off Dead Man Float so I can get over the... So yeah. I can get in the water.
Okay, it looks like I'm safe here. So I'm not going to be messing up my faction here anymore, because this is where I want to start doing the quest.
You can click on the pot when you're ready. I'm right beside it, man.
Actually, it's the dragon.
Oh, I thought it was the pot.
Oh, it's this whole dragon statue.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got through, so I'll go grab my thing. Do you want me to port a liar out?
Or do you know how to... you go up the ramp and inside and click on that center column, and you can get out from here, right?
No, I'm asking you, once I get my key, do you want to port out, is what I'm saying.
No, because... I just port over right back over right now.
Whatever you want to do, man. So,
because I got to go get her ground so she can get her key.
Where in the hell
do you have
I?
A shrine key?
On Nonnell. So I have to get him a port to Waking Lands after I grab my key here. It's not a problem. I'll just camp this chick over at the Druid Ring. Is that Chupa? Kitan? No, it's not Chupa Kitan.
It's a lookalike. Them eyebrows will fool anybody.
I really don't know if I should camp at the ring, to be honest, because that's probably a dangerous place to camp.
Feet with eyebrows.
Well, I hope you get up there, AC.
Oh, I think it's going to happen. It's just got to
wait on the wizard to get there or something.
Yeah.
They had a wizard at one time or two, but I don't know if they still do or
wizard?
Not. Say I come from the land of darkness. Said I come from the land of doom. That it came from the land of lizards. There's Jogurt.
Oh, never mind there, Mr. Russell.
Land of the big
out.
Easy, y'all. Easy, buddy. Okay, where is it?
Naked in the city. Oh, like, well.
So now I got the Cobalt Skirt key. Thank you, sir. And I can probably just destroy this Wakening Lands key.
Yep. That's the only key you need is the Cobalt Skirt.
And then I'll try to get me a port over on Nonnell, okay?
Do you know where to get your shrine key at?
I got one on Nonnell.
Okay, cool.
Unless you want to kill it again for the druid. I mean, I'd do that.
I'll probably bring Honey Brownie here.
Yeah, I'll just use Nonnell to get you through, unless you got a different plan.
Well, no, I mean, I can go get my Cobalt Skirt key for that, but I'm talking about to get the shrine key for eventually for Honey Brown and the other dunes.
Oh, yeah. I know where it is. I'm not worried about getting the shrine key for this character because I'll never run through the shrine to get there. I'll just use the ports. But
not the one mob down and take it that one time. That way, that's all I need. I think it always has it if I remember right.
Yeah, I believe so. It's harder than just keying through, though. I mean, you know.
Well, there's a quest you can actually do. It's like 200 platinum. Got to run to Kale and turn something into one mob in there.
Yeah. Oh, what's this guy? This is a name. That guy's a named. That Yvorkan or Lovarkan? Wonder what he's for. YVOR. Wonder what he's for.
You got to put a .com at the end of your server address, or?
No, I don't think so, man. I don't think, anyway. Unless they changed it.
Yeah. There's a dragon heading my way.
They should give it to you in group or something if you ask them.
Oh, no. He's giving it to me. I'm asking him right now. It's just what he's giving me does not work.
It's touchy.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Same thing I do wrong every night. Try to take over the world.
Well, that's the wrong direction.
Hey, mystery guest. Welcome back. Demi is about to throw his keyboard through the window.
How are you? Hey, mystery guest. How you doing?
Why am I in Rivervale? I don't want to be in Rivervale.
Why'd you go to Rivervale, man?
This is me learning new software.
No.
This is definitely me to a T. This is why, like, when I thought about twitching, I was like, another time, maybe. Months later. Months later.
Yeah, you twitching EQ 2? Or just EQ 1? There. Sorry.
It's stupid, TeamSpeak.
Dude, you sound like Slytherin right there.
Sting it like I want to bust it across something.
Like open some door with a snake on it. I made it into TeamSpeak. Sorry, I'm enjoying this way too much. It is a pain in the ass though, for real.
Yeah, it ain't working. All right, no TeamSpeak for me. Fantastic. Works. Yay! No more TeamSpeak.
All right, so yes, I have the shrine key on me, Mr. Sir. So now I just got to get there, Mr. Sir.
I do use OBS.
Okay, OBS. There's the druid ring.
Hey, Wolf Prince. Hopefully you are having a good day, man. Last 10 minutes.
You need to run through Kale, sir.
I know.
I mean, the druid ring won't do you much good unless you want to go all the way back to Ice Quest.
I'm saying there's the druid ring because... And there's a dragon inside of it.
Oh, that's fun. That's fun.
I hate to be somebody who just ports in real quick. I'm just saying that that's where it is because that's the direction I'm heading.
Ooh, you know. There's
got
no...
Invisio.
This guy's still around. What was that guy's name I used? Wasn't it with an F? Oh, my God.
Team Speaky.
Oh, dude, freaking Cypher's Guild, one of his... I wonder... let's check it out before I just say that. Never mind.
I think a 37 Necro could take the AC in South Row. Or should I get the 40?
Nah, you could probably do it at 35. If you're careful and you got the right gear.
It's questionable if I got the right gear. I have nothing but KC armor on, practically, but...
I'll be the first one to tell you that's not the greatest gear for a Shadow Knight.
I'm not a Shadow Knight.
I'm just saying. That's all I know about it. Whoop, whoop. See what I'm saying? Alright. I'm looking for a port. That one's not going to happen. That one's not going to happen.
Oh, I still got Pack Spirit on. Why am I running so slow? Necros can't sneak, so it's not it. Ouch. I fall down, go boom.
I found the dude that ported us a minute ago, so maybe he'll be able to help me again.
He's like, oh, at the very end, there's a .co. I'm like, or .com, and I'm like, I don't have either.
You know, there's a giant fort over here in Great Divide we could probably try and do.
Okay, I am finally in.
Yay! Now, the nice thing is, if you click the little button that says save password, you'll never have to do that again, unless you use TeamSpeak for somebody else.
Now the hard part, trying to get my speakers to work.
Oh, I didn't think about that. If you need to get off the call or whatever, dude, your headphones, that's cool too.
I use my headphones all the time.
I don't. They hurt my freaking ears. I even tried some of those $300 headphones, which I would never pay for. The only way I have those is if I five-fingered them.
Okay. Headphones.
And where the hell are all the giants?
Arctic says, have fun and hate. Remember, don't touch the walls.
And make sure you got Dead Man Floating.
Oh my God! Can they? Could they have heard? Were you guys hearing me this whole time? Because I didn't mute my microphone.
I can hear. I heard you.
I can hear you.
Why were you not coming through Skype though?
Or are you not supposed to like be bitching about TeamSpeak in your stream?
No, no. Like I'm in the TeamSpeak channel. And I don't know if they can hear me or not because I can't hear a word they're saying. So I think they heard that hurrah, hurrah, man, you know, and I didn't have it's embarrassing.
You know.
Okay.
I think you'll survive.
You have to wear no pants for the rest of the raid.
Yeah. Boots. Fourth button right on the top of the bar, left click the speaker icon. Yeah, I've already done that. Setting options, playback.
Your viewers are loving it, dude. That's all I'm about to.
I haven't even looked over there on the side yet because I'm so frustrated over here.
I've been reading it to you. Niall1619 says, I finally got to hear AC cuss.
Oh, did I? I didn't even notice. This thing is so frustrating.
AC cuss?
And I believe he does use OBS, Niall. I know he just got a newer version of it from what he used to have, so I don't know which one he's using, but I know he uses OBS of some sorts.
It's the newer one with all the bells and whistles.
Whistles of bells?
Whistles and bells. Bells and whistles. Bells and whistles. Bells and whistles. Bells
I use OBS too, but I didn't get the latest upgrade because it works for what I do. And
I'm a lazy
I'm too afraid to upgrade crap. Stuff if it works. If it's not broke, I don't want to. Mystery Guest says to Liar, these Turtle Beach ones are pretty comfy and cushiony, even wearing them for a long time. They're like $50 on Amazon. And they come with a mic boom. Mic boom with your headphones? Is that the same thing as like the mic thing? Or mic boom?
What it is, like is, you know, you got the cushion ring around them, mm-hmm. and then they got that flat plastic just slightly behind it. That's what hurts my ears, is that plastic.
Oh.
Yeah, it presses against the ridges of my ears, and about 20 minutes in, they start throbbing, and yeesh, like having a migraine in your ears.
That's always fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, my druid's coming to pick me up.
I'm almost to the entrance of Kale. Hey, look. There's a manicore. And he's red, so I better avoid him. There's a frost giant. He's red too.
They're probably all going to be red to you, man. Just make sure you got invis.
I do. Or I'll train the whole freaking zone line. Look out, here I come with a massive train wreck.
Here we go. There's Felis again. Felis. Felis.
You would think if these mobs were bright, they'd see the big bright spot of light running across the ground. They just pounce on that spot.
Big shout out to Felis for being on call tonight for me. I appreciate it. He's a kittens, too. Kittens are pretty good peoples.
Meow.
Oh, yeah, it's an amazing guild. Oh, man. Why do I want to beat something to death?
Beat the computer. Beat the computer. Beat the computer.
This wasn't there an old shouldn't be doing this. This should be working just fine.
Inside what the hell is it called? Discord. Check the I'm about to fall.
No, TeamSpeak, not Discord.
Niall says, dude, I could go zero to stars and a second flat. I don't know if I could ever do a family friendly stream. You know, AC definitely does good at that. I would say
AC gamer.
AC.
Can you guys hear me?
I was looking for Demi Rose. If he's not in our team speak, that would be what he can't hear.
You're on Skype.
Oh my god! I think I just figured it out. Holy crap! Thank you.
Woo. Yeah, I would check the settings options and then your playback tab.
Okay, I'm coming up in the zone line of Kale. I better
get my invisible. Get inside. The hate spirit, AC, before going to hate. Mystery right, guest, just role playing.
Okay, I think I figured it out.
Kind of makes sense, Mystery, to be honest. All right, Liar, I am at the Wooshy kill spot. So,
well, I'm coming up on the entrance of Kale. So I got to run through Kale, and I'll be out there in a minute.
That's cool. I'm going to come over to Kale and kind of...
Hey, Grim, can you throw an invis on St. John, please?
I'm going to get some stuff gathered up.
What do I need to do?
Throw an invis on,
then I'm
going to
need an
Jones,
AFK
please.
To do an 10-minute errand.
IVU, you mean?
With your
no, I have IVU.
I'll be back for maybe another half an hour to an hour.
I can't invis you.
Oh, someone just invis me.
If you know what I mean.
Wait, who was speaking just now?
At least we got two of them. And then if you had people to get...
Oh, yeah, I said Grim.
Oh, sorry, man.
Yes, cool. Yeah, I got it.
Eventually, I'll bring my monkey over to do
that. What up, Kizzen Jinx is back.
Dude, someone died out here, man.
Yeah, we're ready, Deshaun.
Smell that bad?
Hell yeah.
Oh, there's...
Hey, that giant's green.
All right, guys, I'm going to run to Fountain. I need you guys to follow me.
Oh, these guys
when we hit the zone line, zone in, if everyone can get up, see invis, so you can see where I'm going. That way, if you get aggro, if it's hopefully it's just one.
Inside?
We'll go ahead and kill at the fountain.
Yeah,
if it's more than that,
just going down straight to the right and along the angled wall, right?
Dude, those things are super regenning, like tons
of HP,
sons of guns.
Straight to the right and along the angled wall over to the fountain?
Yes. Outside of Kale?
They can follow me too.
You know those two that are at the
ran by me and his name was
Black
Slaughter,
Gate or whatever you want to call it?
Those guys are red to me.
But you'd have a better chance of that.
That's not cool. That's not cool.
I don't know.
I see that guy everywhere. He's
after that's so racist.
The ones inside super.
I need to come in here and get Honey Brown a cloth robe.
He's an
can anyone
right?
suggest a guild for
me? I think so. I wasn't paying that
I
much
play,
attention.
I would kill for some guild chat. I have two suggestions, and maybe
right,
these guys
if you are ready, please follow me.
Velocity Shift have lots of members. They're always recruiting all levels. They're always forming guild groups.
There you go.
And I would say Kittens are in the same boat as they recruit all levels. They do guild groups quite a bit. I personally am not going to not recommend BH Blackheart Pirates, but I never once got a guild group the whole time I was in there, so I'm not going
Grim,
to
Grim, 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 Grim. Oh my god.
No offense.
Ooh, Lord of mercy, bro.
But as far as grouping guilds, those are the two I see group.
How far are you?
And there's a couple of new guilds coming up I start to see around a lot. The
hold on.
And Rare Spawn. I don't know if Rare Spawn even Rare Spawn is.
Drag course
is zoning out the Awakening Lens.
Alright, over here.
But definitely Velocity Shift and Kitten Save Meow.
Wait, come in now.
As XP grouping guilds.
Move it. Right here. This is safe. Where is everyone else?
I'm outside.
At the fountain.
No. Everyone moves with our group.
So you auto follow on me, okay?
Hold on.
Where's the cleric?
We're over here at the angled wall.
Into the fountain.
We're supposed to run with
them. We're at the fountain. We are at the fountain.
Just follow.
They don't have you turning.
Can I not see you? Grim, get on the fountain.
I'm on top of Fury.
There you are.
Do not go on a fountain.
Oh, I see you. Where's the cleric?
AC's chat is coming through at the same time.
I don't hear him.
The fountain is not your friend.
His stream is saying.
It will burn your feet. It's lava in this playground game. Stay the fuck off.
Holler if you're not with me, okay? We're going to kind of cut through some stuff here.
You just go straight through the middle.
St. John.
Seriously?
Okay. Consent, St.
John. I'm not sure. Oh, you just peeled me off.
I got you, baby.
I'm got you. You with me again?
Not yet.
Okay.
Follow.
Me and Demi are at the fountain safe with no ads.
Well, we're a little bit
far left. Count for nobody.
The middle, so maybe I need to go
Bellwood,
back to the right
St. John.
If you make hard turns, just pause for a second.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, if something sees me in here, I'm toast, no matter what happens.
Yeah, not necessarily.
You all right, I'll risen everybody
unless
else.
You could stun it or something.
Did
you just turn around, or was that me?
I don't know. I didn't turn around. Are you with me? You're right beside me, dude.
Yeah, I'm right with you, but it just kind of flipped.
I'm going to risk psyop.
Leg spike.
Let me do this just in case, because you're scaring me.
Pretty sure Irwin's body is behind one of
fear.
Those pillars.
So at the very worst, I fear everything around us.
I mean, res, kids and drinks. Okay.
Because it's an AE fear.
I moved him into the pile.
There's a panther right there.
Okay.
Sweet, thanks.
There's a suit of armor. I think we're not in the middle of
the man pile.
Just res Irwin.
You with me still?
Footsteps.
Yeah, it's a suit of armor.
Rickle, I'm going to res you. As soon as you hit the floor... get the enchanter.
I'm
kind of
not
group.
Used to running down the middle. I usually follow the wall. So
I'm a red Draco.
Chupa! You need anybody that needs keyed through Sky Shrine real quick?
All right, guys. I am going exit out of Skype real quick so I can hear what they're saying.
Right on.
Oh,
dude.
You raiding? Where are you going? Where are you at?
Plane of Hate.
Oh, if you get this, if the staff drops, do it, man.
I'll let you know, man.
No, you won't.
Let me exit out, guys. I'll be back in a little
bit.
Have a good one, dude.
See ya.
Anyway, yeah, I'm going to
take
my...
Vatico, consent St. Joan. Fellwood, consent St. Joan.
Already done.
Okay.
All right, guys. Sorry about that. I do know that was a little hectic hearing everybody going on in the Res background.
Vatico.
You can consent Yato Fellwood, too. I can grab it.
So
it's just a few feet away.
I'll try to talk with him.
Can you still invite me, Draco?
You misspelled your own name, Will.
Yeah, I misspelled it twice.
Will, how do we deal with gravity flux here? Because, I mean, once they did that, like four or five of us went up in the air. I mean, obviously I can stay away from but for
well,
the
see,
tank.
That is the trick. The way to deal with gravity flux is having levitate. But if you levitate, you'll pull second floor.
Okay.
So you have to push. We have to push the mob hard.
Oh, okay. So he's got a cast time for flux.
Yes.
Okay, got it. That makes sense. Even if you limit it right here,
and
it's
so
cool
as we discovered earlier, pushing is much, much more effective if you are at a 90-degree angle from the tank.
For sure.
And like basically pushing it in a circle around the tank.
Well, think about it this way: if you stand on the first level of the fountain, you will pull upstairs. So if you levitate, it's basically the same as...
Yep. I didn't realize it was that close then. That's crazy.
Yeah, some reason it's made like that. I do not know why. It's so weak and fail.
Yeah.
Drezel, you already got clicked. Who am I missing other than myself?
Nibs.
Oh, I'm sorry, Nibs. I'm sorry. You were... Yeah, it's... Yeah, I'm sorry, Nibs.
Here you're hating on the halflings, huh?
We're brothers.
Damn right.
Is the killing fool, did I answer you yet?
Yeah, I got him coming in.
Okay. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, Erwin, could you toss a Psyop a re-invite if you're not full?
Sure.
Like I was saying, guys.
I'm not sure if we already have this, but it'd be nice if all the melee just kind of hugs one person. So you have one person that kind of everybody has a hug on for the pushes, you know what I mean? Like if you.
You guys told Will about the 90 degree thing, right?
Yeah.
That's huge.
Yeah.
Will, basically, Irwin's going to be your point, and you're going to stand at Irwin's left hand.
Hagler. did we get a res, Hagler?
No, not yet.
All right.
Streaming.
Yeah, we're going to talk as soon as we can, but there's a lot of stuff going on.
Anybody else? Am I missing anyone else for res before I can log Will fight?
Like, see how Yato and Draco are standing right now? If Yato was the tank and we were trying to push, everybody should be stacked up on Draco.
Yep. I'm either going to be like exactly like his right or his left hand.
Yeah, just 90-degree corner. You want to push across the tank.
Who's the red?
The Pats have extremely small aggro radius. As long as we stay right here, we're fine. They have like a what? An in-game.
So Wolfite, can I get a? I'm gonna start inviting Wolfite's group again.
Nove wants some call of the hue, some coughing. And I would like.
No, to we let's just kind of fade away from that.
We don't have a mage. Wait, yeah, we do.
I can get him to the fountain, but I guarantee they will wipe us.
Again, this will be the third time.
If we could just kind of fade away from that. I don't mind bringing him here, but they
Erwin,
just...
Erwin, could you invite Zydeco, please?
Seem like they don't have the hate experience.
He's back over here.
Draco.
Okay.
Draco.
It's your call, Will.
I'm trying
Only
to...
Unleash, I invited you.
Like, the feeling that I have in my Thank stomach you. Is... rage and other things.
tell him we'll let them know when it's cleared to Maestro, and he can just run up and get it.
What are they? What is their goal here?
Their goal is to get to the Maestro room and pick up the rogue epic ground spawn.
Okay, and they don't know that he can just walk in there and pick it up.
Somebody told us that they already told him he could do that.
I told him he could do it because I did it.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna be civil.
I'm just gonna say we gotta clear.
Yeah,
no, we're gonna be clear for a while until they kind of
forget about what we're doing.
I'm gonna be civil. If they want the cough, if isn't Jinx, you are willing to do it. They're gonna pay you. Do it.
Unless they get in TeamSpeak, the chance of them wiping us is so high.
They've already wiped us twice.
We can do this without them, and then they can come in. If we do it with them, there's a chance that they will fucking wipe us.
Okay, so what we're going to tell them is, we're going to clear, and then they'll be able to go in and pick it up with no issue.
Yeah.
But they have to wait until we clear.
Right. So we're running out of time. We need to just get this done. We should have started 2 hours ago, and we haven't even gotten into a room.
This is my fear. Is that since we are not going to cough them, they're going to try to run here. Someone's going to mess up, and they're going to pull mobs. So what we need to do is, we need to hurry up and get into the Maestro room.
We just need to get to our camp over here.
Yeah, we need to. Yeah, Felwood, I got it. I'm up.
So we can split a couple of these roaming paths over pointed at where Yato is as soon as they come along that wall?
No, we don't need to mess with those at all. Okay. Not yet, at least.
Okay.
Just need to ride this wall down here into that room and to see and to make sure that there's nothing there. As a matter of fact, Unleash, can you go ahead and walk in there and tell me if you see any mobs from there to our camp? Do you know where our camp is?
Yeah, in the corner on the like to the left in the right corner.
Yeah, next to that throne. Yeah. Walk there and see if
they're running in, guys. Get ready.
I was like, I saw her walk up behind me. I was like, oh my god.
Well, that's why, dude, we just gotta talk to them. And just stand don't up worry quick. About telling them, Yato. Just talk to them walk in town. To me, just tell them, hey, look, I just y'all stay back. Here. We'll walk get it for right y'all, here, and then y'all can just run in when it's clear.
Alright, no matter what happens, no matter what you see, no matter what you hear, going out, if you hear screaming, Felwood, just stay in here. Okay? Alright, just stay right there.
So we're going this way?
Yeah, we're gonna go
just
that
everyone
way.
Hang tight, and then we'll send a couple of scouts to the camp.
Just close your eyes and just bend down, Felwood, and just don't ignore it.
Just let it happen.
Just let it happen.
Okay, stop. Don't. I got one on me, and I'm gonna make sure it's one.
It's a one. You're good.
Can I get a top off, please? Gato,
can Nibs get an invite?
You need to push.
Erwin is your point, man.
Guys, assist. We need to push this thing. If it G-fluxes, we're freaked.
Push it towards
the fountain.
I don't see Felwood.
I'm over in that little corner.
You guys are doing awesome. Okay. All melee, Erwin's your point.
I threw you an invite, Will. take okay. it. Unleash, you should have an invite also. Unless you
don't push it out
group.
In the open, guys. Stay to the side.
I missed
stay
it.
On the side.
Okay. Draku, are you...
Not let this thing G-flux.
I didn't want to join Felwood.
That's what
guys. Fantastic.
Well done.
Oh. Ooh, boy, I love you guys. Jeez.
Nibs, I'll let you know when I level.
Okay.
I did didn't do it.
Everyone tight back in the pack.
Nibs, get
okay.
a... get a bard
can
in
we
here.
Get a monk to do that?
I was trying. Draku said... Draku's on. Join.
Get Chantul.
Chantul, where is he at?
Who else is looking for group?
Unleash. I'm looking.
Yeah, I got Unleash.
Get Killing Fool.
Looking for. We're looking for a bard?
Yeah, right? A bard. We need a bard for Felwood and Chantul.
Alright, well, Draku. Or...
I'm open now. You can invite. I didn't want
to
be in
all right, I need
group
a bard
for that
like
fight
you.
Because my bard song would have given him aggro.
Alright. Invite.
I'm in a group.
You're in a group?
Zydeco is in a group. And over Zelda is in a group.
Draku, you need a group?
Diggity needs a group.
Yeah, get Diggity for our last spot.
Draku, are you in a group?
Yes.
Okay.
Drop
okay, I have a five-man group, including Cleric, Grimskid, Deshaun, and Chantul.
I
invite
so we have one spot.
Whop us. Give us Chantul. We'll give you Unleashed.
Okay.
And once we get to where we're going, guys, this will quiet down a little bit, and I'll be able to talk. But.
I think Draz and Nine still need a group.
Nibs, grab. Yeah, there you go. Fantastic. All right. So,
what are you doing here? Get back in the corner.
Okay. Who has room for Andos and Drizel?
How are we looking, Erwin?
I see 4 or 5 at the entrance to Maestro Room.
How about to our camp?
That's a good question.
In the corner.
There's one sitting right in the corner.
Killing Fall also needs an invite.
Okay, can I start pulling wheel?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, there's a loathing lich incoming. It's guaranteed to fuck come. Wait, there's a revenant, there's two pets. Pat with a pet pass.
Gentle, how's your mana?
Okay, those two pets. Wait for that mummy. The mummy's right behind around the corner.
Man, I'm scared to hide. Yeah, I felt it. I'm scared to be over there,
I mean,
bro.
Are we able to,
not,
we able to
okay,
engage
real
them?
Quick,
oh, oh, there's a ghoul to the left. Ghoul to the left.
Alright, yeah.
With a rat. And a
yeah,
rat.
You guys
if we don't move, we're fine.
Oh, we don't move.
Yeah, those pats have really small aggro radius.
Alright, clear the chat so we can hear this pool.
Hey, if you grab that down.
Erwin's harmoning.
There you go, super quiet. So welcome to the stream, guys. 3D Punk... Punks?
Pink one.
Okay. Boy, this dude got so on.
Yeah, no kidding.
God damn it, I thought it was Erwin. Looking at it, why am I not turning correctly?
Stay close. Incoming region, stay close.
Hey, does anyone have an open group in the open slot in their group?
Is this Drizel?
No, this is Kellen.
Erwin's all right.
Third group, you're full.
Erwin's group is full. Wilfight's group is full. Gotta have their group full.
Full.
Lich Inc.
All right. It's in good position. me and Yato.
Do you have strength buff, Will?
It wouldn't matter. Yeah, you can. You, no, I don't. My fourth spot is open.
Do you have my resist buff circles?
I do.
And my regen?
I do.
Damage shoot?
I do.
Okay.
Push, push, push.
They have a plan of where they're going. They got wiped a couple times, so...
You should have strength now, right?
Trying to recover from
that. Yes, I do. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, so with... But if you have Celestial Elixir, you won't be able to use it on me. I'm maxed out buffs. Let me see if I can... Maybe I have it. Alright, I'm good. Alright, I have a buff where I can get... Mid,
if mana permits, could Zydeco get skin?
Yeah.
Loot these corpses if this crap on them.
Ink a pet and a Forsaken.
Alright. Kill the pet. I'll take the Forsaken.
But yeah, they have a plan of where they're trying to go. They're trying to go to, I think they said Malastro's room. That's the bard guy. They were...
Exactly, you should ask him now.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, that's
oh, you got a talisman. Thank you, Saya.
Also, let me know. Let Nibs know if there's a need to dispel. I have
bring it to me, Will. Bring him back closer to the paths. I'm gonna...
Alright.
I also have the spell, man.
No, we have one lich.
We might have two. Okay,
we got push, one. Push, push.
Alright, I'm on the lich.
Good job. We're sweet.
Let it down. Push the fountain.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
What's the point?
Go back. Alright, so look. This is what you do. Stand next to the fountain, but face away from it, and you'll push it away. Just face away from the fountain. There you go.
These the guys at G-Flux?
Yeah.
Erwin, watch yourself.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
Come on, come on.
Yeah, watch yourself, Erwin.
We got him, we got him.
Good job, good
nice job.
Yeah. Got that XP, baby.
So, clear the corpses if you're getting XP in your group, Nibs, please.
But yeah, they had another guild come up here trying to get the drop on the ground, and they got trained a couple times, so...
But Will Fight beats me to it.
I'm trying to talk in between them so you don't have to hear me override them, but...
Psyop, I could use haste. Zydeco.
Did Nove leave? It looked like they left. Oh, no.
Some of them are still here.
Okay.
One of their clerics that knew what she was doing made it here, okay?
Okay, mommy.
I'm sorry, Psyop. I have a different freaking haste buff. I wasn't paying attention.
That's all good, dude.
Killing Fool still needs a group.
Bring it back a little bit, guys. Watch your push. We can't get it too far out there.
Yeah. Come on.
Alright. Bring it back.
Be attentive.
Bring it back.
Yeah.
That's about as far as we want to go.
Okay, we are moving. We are moving. Follow everyone.
Follow this wall, guys. Right this wall.
Pet, destroy your mage pet. Destroy the mage pet.
Whoa, we got pops over here. We got a loathing lich on me.
Camp's clear except for that lich.
He can summon his pet. He doesn't have to destroy it.
We got Chantul. Heal Chantul. Somebody make sure you're healing Chantul.
Alright,
we'll fight him on the golem.
Okay, that's alright. I'm on him.
Stay on the lich.
Yeah.
Lich needs to go down.
Shit. Make sure Chantul stays up.
What next?
Spike going. Assist Will fight.
Get on the golem. Mess everything else.
Assist your tank. Assist the tank.
Erwin's the point.
We got a gargoyle here killing Chantul. Mummy.
Mommy and Gargoyle are loose.
Cleric and Group 3 is down.
Chantul, right, watch behind you. Cause don't aggro the
pets running rampant.
Push this golem.
All me, Leon, Erwin, me and Will fight should be alone.
Psyop could use a heal. Never mind.
Push that golem.
Push that golem.
100%.
Push the golem.
We're pushing him.
He's down.
Alright.
Oh, down. Down. What's next?
Alright, next tire is going to be apparent.
Oh,
oh grab the
shit.
Shit, Owen.
You're okay.
Yeah,
okay.
We got a chest hat. I'm on a Kuriki.
I'm on second revenant, 80%.
How many people hit the roof?
Alright, one
hit. Yeah, hit the roof.
Is that a go hit?
You might be okay.
I hit the roof.
Okay, I hit roof also. We got
there's
a lot
a
of people
Banshee
hit.
There's a Scorn Banshee on a head def Nova caster. Looks like a Chanter. Get him off the Chanter.
Psyop is down. Karakui is down right now.
Alright, Scorn Banshee.
Assist will.
Forsaken Revenant to 72%.
Yeah, that was a tough pull.
Mage Pet is on the Revenant with the auto. Chest is loose.
We're gonna move to the Forsaken Revenant after this. Where's the DPS?
Mezzed.
Yeah, a lot of our DPS just ate a Mezz.
Okay.
I can't believe we just didn't pull second floor with that flux.
Yeah, I mean, we got lucky. I think it's the pad thing, that's why.
Not all your troll.
Chest is loose.
Alright. Get on the Revenant.
Revenant at 48%.
Gotta push her.
Off tank that chest.
Alright, so far we're doing good. Way to stay calm.
Get on her butt. Get on her butt.
Alright, get on the chest.
Chest at 96.
Forward at 30.
This is out of mana.
Nova's cleric is out of mana.
Okay.
So we're almost good here.
Good job, guys.
Chest is down.
Alright, abhorrent.
Man, we need to try to steal this cleric from Nova.
Please, guys, stack on Ruin.
That is true.
Alright.
You are right.
There's a pet.
Where's the pet?
Right in the middle of the raid.
Okay, I see.
Second Revenant pet, you can assist me. Let it go.
Oh, annihilated.
Never mind.
Yeah, I nuked them.
Let's kill these three over here, and then we'll be able to safely sit in a meta.
Is this a final heading?
You like that harmony, don't you?
Yeah, that was good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can
yeah,
I
this is camp. Yeah, you can. Yes.
Nah, it looks like we're going to be fine, guys. Just got to the camp. I did die getting here, but...
Erwin could really use some haste whenever possible.
They all stacked up, but just opposite of you.
That's fine.
Yeah, as long as they're 90 degrees. All right. Erwin just knows which way
that's
we
actually
get
pretty good. Like, if I'm straight on with you, and they keep both of us in view, we know where they're going.
Yeah.
Another
we can work
please.
Around them more than they can work around us, I guess. That'll be easier.
Damn
Harmony.
Right.
Harmony, left, hold on.
I can pull the other one in.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
There you go, I got him. Damn, they're fast.
Yeah. Someone really took their time to make sure all of his friends were sold. But I hear GMs don't get to play.
Aggro.
Ads.
Where
two
did
ads.
Where did it come from?
Tanking Banshee. Tanking Quickie. Mez Banshee.
Tanking Kuriki? Or attacking
yep.
Kuriki?
Yep.
come from?
There we go. I think they're
hard to say where these ones came from.
They're getting everything.
I'm assuming. I'm just going to take a guess.
The fountain.
Okay. I was going to take a guess and say there's a pathway on the other side of this wall, and they just might have been passing through.
Yeah, I don't know where they came from, but they came from the direction of the fountain.
Yeah, I think that's the only entrance to this building.
Gotcha.
I was wondering if we're too close to the right wall, actually. Don't forget to check corpses for loot, guys, if your group got experience.
You guys pushed it right into the wall.
Yeah, be careful with the walls, guys. Unlimited range vertical.
Oh, thank you, Mystery. It's kind of you to say. I think we were doing pretty well. If I had another DA up, I think I would have had that diggity. One.
Up. Ooh, grats.
I have no idea what dropped, otherwise I'd be showing you guys what the loot table is. I'm not here to win anything, I just,
Alright, let's take a med break, everybody get to full, and we'll start working on our pool. How many mobs is in this room? 9.
Ooh.
And do we have a cleric to even take that?
I got it already.
Do we have anybody that could use that? Warrior. It's gone.
That's pretty sick.
That is
really
not
sick.
Bad. Way
sick.
Wow.
Yeah,
but it's gone. Oh, man. Where's Shasara at? Dang.
Right?
Rixar, this is amazing.
Fuck yeah. That's a huge bet. Dude, that's huge. Look at
that's
this.
That's awesome.
Dude, the that's fucking resist to magic.
Someone go
man.
Make an Ixar warrior.
And port him up here.
Yeah, right?
Now. Level
right,
1. Everybody can figure it out. If Mr. Lucky was here, he would loot it to Bragg.
I guess I'll loot it to Bragg, too.
Did that cleric chestplate drop?
Yeah.
Demiru, I don't know if anyone is needing that, but if not, I will.
Yeah, he could take it.
Somebody already got it, I thought.
What you gonna do?
Somebody already got it?
No.
I don't know.
Thelwood, you don't need that, man?
No, I already have it.
Oh, that's okay. I misunderstood.
Yeah, then, yeah, tell them grats.
You're giving it to the Nova?
It's over here on the cleric.
No, we're
giving it to
Debbie
because he's with us.
He's an AC gamer, he's with us.
Oh. Alright, I'm taking the other one then.
Yeah, I mean, there's no one who can wear it.
Okay, sweet.
Nibs is so excited about his new chest plate that he can use
tells.
To link to Shasara.
Yeah, this is a good place to AFK, guys. If you need to take a break or anything, do it now while we're meeting.
You guys cook, so Diana and I get dessert. Yes.
I'm back.
So you get Diana.
Yeah, I didn't expect to win.
Watch
this
corpse over here. Then the corpse that
Radic
is on. No. No, yeah, that's the one for Demira.
User entered your channel.
Yeah, I'm sure I was making sure he knew what corpse
User
it was.
User left your channel.
Can someone give me a cure disease, please? First slot.
There we go. Oh my god.
Got a couple of pastors over here next to the maestro. You know, it might be two golems over there also.
What do you guys think? Purple is the new black, right? I don't know about that, but it looks good. I like it. Nice little plane of hate. I'll wear that for the whole night.
Yeah, there's 4 still here in Maestro's room.
How many are golems?
I didn't see any golems. Those are clerics by the piano.
Okay.
An elite dragoon. So what's
mana.
Our next pool?
100.
Yeah. So 3 clerics, there's 1 golem, there's 1 gargoyle, 1 revenant, 1 ire. So there's quite a few still in this room.
We're going to kill everything in this room first, and then we'll pull our corruptor.
Once we kill shit in that room, I think Nova is done. Because they can get in there and get their ground spawn.
Okay.
And that's what they're here for. I don't know how long they're going to tag along.
Nib, could you hit Erwin with a magic resist, please?
Yeah. There's
Zatica also, too? Please.
Anybody can throw a cure disease on me, please?
Yeah, okay, I got you.
Loot sponge mode activated. I don't know if it's going to be that type of night, but... Hey,
what did y'all want now?
It's just cool to come
Erwin
over here.
Erwin and Zydeco need magic resist, and Will Fight needs cure disease.
Alright, here you go, Will Fight.
Hey, Erwin, can I grab a culver?
There's your disease gone.
Thank you.
Sure.
Yeah, I've only been up here once since being back, so...
And where's Zydeco there?
Nova helped us earlier to track, so they're good to be here, in my opinion.
Yes, man.
No problem.
Anytime.
What are you saying anytime for? You didn't do nothing.
I'll put Call of Earth on him.
Oh, psh.
That's what he asked for.
Psh. Nothing. Psh. I'm just giving you shit, man. Should I summon my awesome bear companion?
And if you want, that's fine. We're not leaving the spot.
No. What level is he?
Will I'm gonna pull an ire.
Be like level 30.
Yeah, yeah. Don't bother with it.
It's a good mana, man.
I thought he'd be higher level than that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's a little higher than that. I thought he was in his 40s.
I'm pretty sure he's the same time to you, like always.
Oh no, this is a pool.
Are we fighting it there, or are you pulling it back?
I mean, it doesn't matter. We should be good here.
Dude, this half this room is cleared now. We're gonna clear the other half.
Most paths, like inside around the fountain, are really small aggro radius, but as soon as you get out of that big square box that me and Irvin were pulling into, they get big. And so.
I mean, I'll double check, Nibs, but I'm pretty sure I recall one of my druid friends being quite upset, because even when he was like level 60, his pet could barely tank like a level 35 mob with all of his buffs.
Hey, Will Fight.
From what I understand,
it's much more
gargoyle.
Like gargoyle damage over time.
From what I understand, it's mainly you want to use the pet. You want to go get the mage shovel to reclaim it, and
yeah,
use it basically for it's 400 mana to reclaim at any time you need it. That's what it's really for. It's not really to attack shit.
Right, as long as it's at full health, you can just reclaim it instantly and get that mana. Yeah. Yeah, as long as it doesn't have aggro, it's just kind of damage over time if you send it to attack stuff.
Okay. I need to go do the shovel. How hard is that?
The shovel part is really easy. You need to get hill giant toes and then a shovel. And the shovel costs 100 flat.
My magic resist is max.
Oh, it doesn't tell you what it is above 255?
Nope, it just says 255.
Yeah, that's them bard songs. We're stacking like an extra 140 on there.
Oh my Jesus, why am I dead?
Holy.
You're not. Damage shield on it.
Alright, I didn't tell me.
Oh man, there's a damage shield. Well, I can get rid of that for him.
I had to take my dispel out to buff y'all.
Push him into the pillar, don't push him into the pillar.
It's the pets that are pushing him into the pillar.
Yeah, I can't seem to get aggro off of him. There you go.
Didn't realize that was going to be an issue up here, so I'll use my
breastplate
to do that.
Ding 52.
Congrats.
Congrats, man.
Congrats. Furion, you dinged it?
Experience is getting split pretty evenly. We're not getting every kill, that's for sure.
I think Andos and I are taking some.
Yeah.
I'm down either way.
We've been doing really good, guys. We've had one gravity flux.
That wasn't our fault.
Inkwell and Claire.
Let's see if this actually sticks. Nope, he resisted it. I knew that was gonna happen.
You guys are gonna want to get on one side and push.
Do these guys CH?
They can, but not with this group. Jeez, boy, y'all DPS is legit.
Man, staring at Golem Pit. I wish Maestro was up too.
Golem, Golem, Golem.
Pet's coming in. Gonna root the pet.
Need to kill that pet, guys. Someone needs to kill the pet while we're handling this Golem.
Yeah, root it back there.
We are getting a little far out, though.
That's okay. This room's
push
clear.
Push back towards the camp.
Oh, no, this room's clear. We're good.
Okay.
Wow, they're blue and they're still resisting me like crazy.
Alright, stack up, push, stack up.
Yeah, I thought we were pushing back towards the camp.
Well, he's gone now.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I didn't expect them to resist as much. You know, three resist in a row. That's kind of crazy. I don't even think I get that much in Kale.
Runic Town, 14 AC, 5 dex, 5 int, 7 poison. That's weird that it has intelligence when shamans are a wisdom class.
It's pretty bad for them.
Why the hell would it be shaman only and have intelligence?
It's the same. They do the same thing with all the paladin armor and fear. It's much of fucking intelligence.
That's really silly.
Or warrior boots with intel on it. Thum got a pair of boots up here, and he's like, I don't know if I want to wear those. They had like 6 intel and like a horrible AC on it. Ah, that one actually stuck.
Do these? Does this zone respawn?
Gravity flux. Who hit the ceiling? Haha,
resisted.
Yato Andos.
We got ads. An ad, at least.
They get one lynch.
Gonna push him back to the group.
Yeah, push him back.
Resist it.
No wonder. That's why.
Push him to our corner.
Still resisting.
Get behind him.
Yeah, I think he's like getting chain stunned for shit.
Yeah, he is.
Nice. Gates.
He's trying to gate.
You guys killed him before the storm ended. Alright,
last mob in this room incoming.
Okay. You good, Nip? Be careful, buddy.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
push him towards the camp again.
Don't really need root or gate up, to be honest. I'm gonna put some stuns on just in case they need me to help.
Zydeco could use haste when mana permits.
Boom, nuke to death. Okay, is there any Novae that are still here that want to come? I mean, if we're going to do it, this would be the time to cough them over here. And just
where is this ground spawn at?
So, Sab, do you just want to get this home? Oh, no, mind, it's not. It's
I can't even wear it. Don't worry about it.
All right, I guess I'll take it then.
Where is this ground spawn?
I mean, why do they even need to cough more people over?
Thank you for haste.
All right, so nobody wants the helm, correct?
The Shannon helm?
Yep.
Yeah,
no. I think I'm the only shaman here, and it's shit
okay.
Anyway.
Just making sure. Thank you.
Can we kill Interrupt while we're at it?
Alright.
I wish.
We
got that,
sure.
Got that book on we need.
Hadap right. And a smile right here. Claire, man, check, still please. Here. Ursif wants to pick up the ground spawn.
100.
Is Maestro room clear? I'll send him a tower if Maestro room is clear.
Alright. Erwin, can you pull mobs from the other side of go back to the fountain, and instead of going the way that we came, pull mobs that were pathing on the right side of the fountain facing towards the entrance. Like here, follow me. Let's take a trip. Erwin and Andos. Take a little trip. Oh, you were already out there. My bad.
You guys are talking about Jungle
Book? Pull the mobs that are over this way.
You don't have any wizard?
Okay.
That way we'll have a clear path. Whoever's gonna go to the entrance, I want them to have as little mobs to run through as possible.
I told her so it's safe for him to go into the mine.
How is this?
Hey, you never know. It could be Ice-T.
And I think he just snuck over there.
Everybody plays video games.
Pulling the lich.
Okay.
They want to know if they should wait until we're finished to avoid any possible troubles, or if they can just go.
Just tell.